social workers, particularly social workers that are involved in adult care, will be participating in tomorrow's strike. Even Coast Guard will be staging their own 48-hour walkout of open pay over the weekend. Now, others have disputed the exact amount of workers that might be involved. The local government association saying only 325,000. But with all the gloomy economic forecasts around, it certainly has the width of the summer.